He shoots the puck in. Travis Morin advanced it. Lucas Spezza has a look around. Curtis McKenzie got to him and hit him hard, and McKenzie's going to get a penalty for boarding on Spezza. And there may be more penalties here. Richardson jumped right in. Well, he didn't waste any time. Brad Richardson was there in a second.
Well, McKenzie only has 12 penalty minutes coming into this game. And Lucas Spezza stops it, turns the other way, and McKenzie was getting the boarding penalty to start with. There's Spezza, stops, and McKenzie just drives right through. And Brad Richardson's right there to make him pay.
So we'll see how these referees, Tom Cowell and Trevor Hansen, who's a rookie, decide to call this.
There's the boarding penalty. It's in the numbers.
But then Richardson jumped in, and that may even everything up.